Hi, we're here in Wells next to sea this morning to recognise the opening of our new public toilets, a £400,000 investment by North Norfolk District Council to provide a fully accessible changing places facility for people with complex medical and health needs, an accessible toilet, male, female, and family room facility, and two 24-hour gender-neutral toilets which will be open at all hours of the day and night for visitors and local residents to the town.